the competition to the way it was at the end of Bettina Hoy's ride. And as all that goes on, Jean Tuller has to concentrate on getting his horse around here. Jean is riding Espoir de la Mer.
And Espoir de la Mer and Jean are present world champion. Oh dear, oh dear. Present world champions from 2 years ago, but I think they have been so much of a muddle going on out there. So who's won gold, who's won silver in the team? They've had to come out of this muddle and come in here and jump. And quite honestly, it's hard enough to do this game when you've got your focus on it, let alone when your focus is clean off by allegations that somebody's done something and then counter allegations and oh dear. Anyhow, let's get his mind on the job. This is a cracking good horse with one of the best riders in the world on it. He had four time faults and one down in the last round. He's had one down and he's flying in this round. I don't think he'll get time faults in this round, but he's just got to keep his feet tucked up under him for another five fences to get just the one down and have a chance of putting pressure on the ones at the top, the medalists. He at present time is in sixth position, so he's within biting distance of an individual medal. Ooh, amazing horse to have got out of that. He really had to try, had the same sort of difficult distance into it that Novotop had with Philip Button. And he really produced some scope to get out of that. Fantastic run by Jean Tuller and Esprit de la Mar.
And for the moment, Jean Tuller has gone to the top of the rankings with just a total of 50.4 penalties over the 3 days, the 4 days of competition here. That was where the one rail went down. And as Jean comes back in, the controversy continues to swirl in this arena.